in today's meeting of the GST Council, some additional set of rules have been approved. And there was one major decision which was raised by, in response to a number of representations, against the 12% rate on the GST. Some felt that it may increase the burden on the farmers itself, and therefore after a consensus was taken, and the consensus in the council was